Hello guys, welcome to our channel, Ram Gaming, and today we're going to play Clicker Simulator Roblox game. So, I will show you what I grinded or what I hatched for the past 24 hours here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game, and I was hatching this earthly egg. So, this is the newest egg here in Clicker Sim. And by the way, Braden here was trading me earlier, so what I'm going to do is trade him again. So I think he is going to give me something. Okay, so this is a 375M Shattered Reality Secret Pet and Soul Guard Anubis. Oh, okay. So he's actually giving me secret pets, although I don't have anything to trade him right now, but I guess he is just donating this one and I really appreciate it. Hold on, let me just say it and say thank you. Okay, so I'm not sure if I can accept his friend request. Okay, I have still free slot, so thank you. You are awesome. Okay, so without further ado, by the way, I was hatching this earthly egg for 24 hours using 10 accounts. So let's now look at what I grinded. So this is the global guard divine pet, and this is the tsunami army. This is the crafted one. So this is this pet. This is divine as well. But if you crafted it, it will actually have this color of the name. So I got a lot of golden tsunami army. The crafted divine pet. So a lot of them. There you go. Let me just move. Okay, so after the Golden Tsunami Army, I also got Global Guard. So this is like 60% is Tsunami Army in Golden. Then a lot of Golden Global Guard Divine Pet. This is the Hard Divine. First time you've been awake since I joined. Yes, because I am just hatching sometimes overnight if I'm not studying. There you go, let's just continue on checking the pets that I grinded. So this is the tsunami army in rainbow. So I hatched this as rainbow because I still haven't put anything in my rainbow machine. And this is the rainbow global guard. Okay, so I got a lot of them. By the way, force of nature, I hatched one shiny and how many? I think four. Four of the regular ones, and then I just bought two, one from C-Smith and one from CJ Gamer, and then I created a rainbow one. So I will still hatch this egg, so I probably will still get Force of Nature secret pet. And those are the things that I got. I got a lot of rainbow global guard as well. And then what happened is that because of those pets that I grinded from this egg, I actually became top 3 player. Okay, top 3 player. So there you go. That's all that I grinded here in Clicker Sim Earthly Egg. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Subscribe to our channel for more Roblox content like this one. Again, thank you to Bradin. I'm not sure how to pronounce his name. But thank you to Bradin 6566. I really appreciate the secret pet that you gave me. Thank you guys for watching again. You're all awesome. Bye-bye.